à tous, j'espère que vous allez bien. Je m'appelle Letty et bienvenue sur ma chaîne YouTube. Hello, hello everyone. My name is Letty and welcome to my video. Welcome to my channel. So today we are on week 7 of doing our math, eating one meal per day. So we are on week 7, so make sure you stay tuned.
So week 7 was very good. Week 7 was so great. I'm happy because I managed to go on a scale. I'm no longer scared of shaking my weight. I think the reason why, because I was so scared of like going on a scale, it was because like I used to be very overweight and I used to check my weight a lot, you know. I remember when I was 84 kg, and I was really embarrassed with myself. I was like, you know what, I'm never gonna go on a scale again. So if you checked out my video where I did the running for 7 days, I've shown you that, you know, like I'm now on 70.9 kg, which is really quite impressive. Looking at the fact that, you know, I used to be very huge. I used to be 84 kg. You can imagine. since last year, like when I started my weight loss journey. So I'm very proud of myself. Even clothes that are very big. Most of my clothes are so big, as you can see this top here. It's so big. It needs some alteration so that it can be fit nicely. It's so big. Most of my clothes are so huge. I need to like do a lot of fixing to a lot of my clothes. So that means that I've really lost a lot of weight. OMAD really works. Just eating one meal per day, it really works. It's so cheap. You don't have to worry about anything. You don't have to worry about paying for anything. You just have one meal per day and that is just it. So I'm very happy for taking this route, for taking this journey, because it's really working for me. So I combine it with jogging or just exercises from home. So this week 7, I was jogging and I was doing exercises from home, just trying to tone my tummy, because wow, a girl wants some six packs. I don't have a six pack. So I want to flatten my tummy, like to be really, really flat, very, very flat. So I was doing some ab exercises from home and I was also jogging, which is very good. I'm very proud of myself. So proud of myself. So the whole week I was just having one meal per day. I wouldn't lie to you, there are temptations here and there. Sometimes I'm really tempted to just grab a snack. Sometimes I'm tempted to just snack late at night. You know, it's so tempting. And it's all about discipline. I'll say it's all about discipline. If you want something, you would make sure that you work hard for it. If you want something, you'd make sure that, you know, you stick with doing the right thing. So there were a lot of temptations this week, but I managed to, like, you know, do the right thing. I managed to just eat one meal per day. So the trick here is for you to have one meal, you have to have a lot of meals, you know, like you have to be very full so that in the late hours you won't be hungry. Don't make a mistake and say, no, I'm not gonna eat, I'm just gonna eat a little bit. Because if you're gonna eat a little bit around 8 p.m. 9 p.m. in the evening, you're gonna be so hungry. So if you are having your one meal during lunch, make sure that you are having enough, you eat more calories so that you can be so full. Yeah, so that is just it. So the good thing about OMAD is that you get to eat anything that you want. So if you feel like you want a snack, if you feel like you want to eat something sweet, I would say don't say I'm not gonna have that. Just have it with your meals. If you're having your meal at lunch or if you're having your meals at 5 p.m. So make sure that you include something that you like. If you want to have some cookies, some bread, anything that you want, just include it with your meal. Then that will be just it. Then the rest of 23 hours, you just fast. That's how you're going to lose weight. And your body was just going to get used to that, just one meal per day. Yeah, so that is just it. Before I started my weight loss journey, I never thought that, you know, I'm going to lose this weight. It doesn't come easy. You have to work hard. But my goal is to be like 65, 67, 68, somewhere there. I don't want 50 or just below, but my goal is to be like 65 kg or 68 or 67, because that is just, I used to be like that in my very early 20s. I used to be around 65 kg, 64, but right now I want 65 kg. I don't want anything below. I don't want to be too skinny. So I have to put in the work. I have to sweat because yes, OMAD works, but it works even more when you combine it with some exercises. If you put in the work, if you sweat, if you're not gonna sweat, then the process will be very slow. You will see like slow results. But the moment you just combine it with exercises, wow, it's gonna work for you. You're gonna lose weight very, very fast. Yeah, so my plan is just to be around 68, 67. Maybe in 2 months or in 1 month, I will see, but that is my goal, yeah. So I've started to include spinach in my OMAD. I have spinach each and every morning. I have spinach, I start my day with spinach. I blended spinach and cucumber and added a little bit of water. And I feel this thing is really detoxing me because, wow, my stomach is just, I just feel a difference, you know, like in my stomach, it's detoxing me. So also if you could just include some spinach, it would really work wonders for you. Spinach is very good. It has many health benefits, including cucumber. So yeah, it doesn't taste nice. It doesn't really taste nice, I don't wanna lie, but this is the best. So it has been a great week of my week 7, and you can see the happiness in my face because yeah, I'm winning. Yeah, I'm winning at this thing of losing weight. I'm winning. You can just see the happiness from my face. Yeah, I'm so happy. I'm very proud. I'm very proud, you know, just being healthy and just taking care of my body. So I'm gonna show you what I'm having for my lunch. The whole week I didn't get a chance to just record everything, the food that I had, but I tried my best. So today I'm gonna show you what I'm gonna prepare for my lunch. Yeah, so this is what I'll be having for today. Pork, and I'm gonna season with the spices here. I love them. A lot of oil in my meat with French galette. It's a French one, and I'm gonna fill it in with some mushrooms and cheese. So yeah. So this is my lunch, OMAD week 7 day 1. This is what I'll be having for my lunch. This is galette, French galette, salad, meat. And before I eat, I just like to start with a glass of water before I eat. So then a little bit of juice, orange juice. So yeah, that is it. Looks yummy. So this is my day 2 OMAD meal lunch. But it's more of kind of like a breakfast. Eggs and avocado toast. Then I also made some kiwi drink here. More of like a smoothie. And I'm also going to have cappuccino. Some cosa. But firstly, I'm going to just start by drinking water. And I also have banana here. So this is my meal for the day. I don't really have much appetite, but I guess this will do. This will fill me for the whole day. So yeah. So this is my dessert. It looks yum. So at the bottom I put plain yogurt, and on top here I put whipped cream and some strawberries so that my mind will think that I'm having ice cream. It's a great idea. It's not bad.